speaking.
Yeah, assalamu alaikum. Okay, well, everybody know me, Imtiaz Mohammed. I'm Santo Domingo at the mosque here. We are, like Brother Manor, I just informed you, we arrived here early this morning, like 1:30, and by the time we settled in and all of that, it was almost hot. Anyway, we took a little bit of a rest, and you know, we coordinated with the brothers here. They are coordinating for us to go and do some shopping, and so on, like Brother Manor had spoken about just now. The thing about it, I know everybody's concerned about our security when we enter Port-au-Prince. On getting here, we were told that the security that would be given to us would be supplied by some Muslim brothers out of the Jama'aat in Port-au-Prince. And it's good to hear that most likely it's going to be armed security. So I want to just assure all at home that, you know, that hopefully, inshallah, that our security should be okay. You know, our lives and so on, we would not put in any position to risk. And we plan that tomorrow morning, it would be on Monday, that probably just after Fajr, we will be leaving to go to the border to meet with the team from the Jama'aat in Port-au-Prince. However, you know, talking about Port-au-Prince and the Masjid there, the Jama'aat there, we were told, you know, we've been telling you that they had about 5,000 Muslims. Well, on arriving here this morning and talking to the brothers here, they told us they have 10,000 Muslims. And they have four masjids. And the four masjids are just about a 10 to 15 minute drive from each other. So that should make it even easier for us in terms of trying to help all of the masjids here. So what I want to say in the meantime is that we will do our part here. And you know, we want you all to continue to give and give generously. You know, open up your hearts to the people of Haiti, as you would have seen on the different media, on your cable TV network at home. You would see the plight of the people. You see, you know, they have absolutely nothing. You know, their homes gone, their clothing gone, their no food, no water. You know everything there. You know, we need to help, and please, you know, continue to give generously. This morning too, we were fortunate that we met some brothers from the Islamic Relief United Kingdom. They are here, and they are planning on long-term help as well. So it's good to know that we have Muslim representation, people coming out of Europe. As we go into the border, one of the things that we will do, there is a base we understand where all the relief organizations are working. And since we are representing Human Concern International as well as Muslims of Trinidad and Tobago and the people of Trinidad and Tobago, we would be going to that base and see if they can assist us to make things easier in getting stuff from home to here. All right, so we will do our part here. You continue to give, continue to coordinate with IBN and TIN channels. And Brother Hasib, Maulana Shiraz, Jamshid, and all the rest at home, please, you know, Shaul and all of the people working all together there, you know, continue to coordinate and support their plight and their announcements, and you know, continue to keep in touch with them, and you know, give them all the physical help that they would need in order to do the packing and so on in the coming days. And you know, we need a lot of manpower. So please, Muslims and non-Muslims, you know, whoever want to help on those days, please contact Brother Hasib and, you know, and the rest of us. And you know, inshallah, you know, we'll do our best on this end. And we hope that you know, Trinidad and Tobago can stand out in you know, assisting the people of Haiti. Okay, I thank you. Assalamu alaikum.